In Zero, Chapter 50, The Scarlet Woman. Nice color page. The Planet Jewels, Sun Jewel. Wow, so amazing. What is this? This town's so gold and shiny. Even with fast pace, Jiki and the gang have first. This place is called the Gold Palace, where all rich people live. The townspeople all look like the rich. And Shiki goes over to random lady, like, yo, are you rich? Who is this kid? This is embarrassing, so stop it. What happened to Weiss? Weiss is over there. Back on the ship. I'm on the brink of figuring out a new weapon. Why do I have to help out? I was supposed to have it finished before we even came to the Sun Jewel. But since the old man pulled that trick, like brr 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 tuck down Pino, brr brr brr. Could you not teach him weird words? I'm having a hard time trusting that guy. If I don't stay behind, it would be just the girls in Moscow. Any sign on him or the weapon? I'll meet up with the weapons complete. That's what he said. He's got a soft side for wanting to protect Marie and John and others. Hi. Marie's looking up. Teacher's somewhere on this planet. The scene of paradise. People playing their games. Where are we? And exchange. This is a casino exclusively for VIPs. According to Star Navy, this casino has a ton of information flowing through here. And what's with the outfit? Well, since it's a VIP area, I thought there'd be something like a dress code. It's just in order to grease our channel followers. But don't pay any attention. Okay. Let's split up and find some information. Okay. And we're just like shouting, I'm looking for my teacher named Valkyrie. Is there anyone here who knows of her? We're just like, what? Mursan, instead of shouting it out, we should just split up. I know. My teacher's name is Valkyrie. She's like, doing it again. Rook's like, stop. I know what you're feeling, but you can't stand out too much. She hasn't come back for many years. She's bound to have run into some trouble. I see. I just... There's a weird beard watching him. Oh, somebody's sticking the joint. Everyone around, and shut it. And everyone's running? What's this? Everyone on the ground and put your hands on her head. Don't make a fuss. Everyone's down? A robbery. We're the ones that have gotten in trouble. Oh. She gets the only one up? Oh, you punk. Do you hear me? Get on the floor. Rook is like, Shiki, what are you doing? Get down. You got a big face. It's a mask. You guys, much bad guys. Kicks the table at them. Yeah, got him. Damn machina. Grouty fist. Boom. Yeah. You punk in there open fire and he's popping up. He's on the wall. Running. Who's that kid? He's running along the walls. And Mora's behind the dog face guy. Yeah, just chopping up. She comes down. Boom. Hits him. Taking down one by one. Amazing. The robbers are going down one by one. Oh. I can say we're pretty strong. They're all down. They're all defeated. We're saved. Thank you. I'm looking for my teacher whose name is Valkyrie. Huh? You're even going to ask them? And... A light? A light? I will not allow such crimes on my planet. Is that Valkyrie? It's the Scarlet Woman. The Scarlet Woman. Oh. Scarlet Woman? Why? Were we not going to be found by her? What the heck? How'd she find us? It couldn't be. That tack to the head knocked out the satellite jammer. No, I don't want to die. To criminals, a punishment. Soak in scarlet. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. We won't do it again. And I guess they won't do it again. And they're gone. What? This happened. Red stain? That blood? All the robbers are gone. No prisoners' bodies. Did they just get killed? Alright, well done, Scarlet Woman. There's no place for evildoers here. Most peaceful planet. You guys were great, but don't get too hated. As long as the Scarlet Woman is here, this planet is safe. Safe? More like, There's something wrong with this planet. Gold 999.9. Satellite blades. Ooh. Monitoring. Or executing every person on this planet. What a totally scary weapon. The Scarlet Woman. Call of Divine Punishment. That's not Valkyrie. Cool design. Divine you? It is my job to protect the people. You say that, well, there's something that I want you to locate with this divine punishment. Oh? Then Zero. Make some more money from that. Slums of Sunjewel. And the bird that was watching them? Boots down? To the hard hat? Looks like she's come all the way here. Maria. What shall we do? We're Valkyrie. Oh. So she's on the other side of the planet. Okay. Okay. So there's a satellite that shines a light on criminals and takes them all out. I wonder if it's on the other side of the planet too? Or is it only on the gold part? The next chapter is called Stones. Maybe we'll focus on this side of the planet, the slums, or I don't know. Drive, pretty cool color page. Things golden. She just goes to a random girl like, "Are you rich?" Hey, Weiss doesn't trust Captain Connor. Yeah, they're talking in weird language. Computer. Brr, brr, brr. Any cyan Weiss or the weapon? It's like a ring and something. We'll find out what that is. And the fact that Hamura was like shouting. What, there's like enemies. She just gave away like that they're looking for someone that the Scarlet Lady is like looking for, probably. I don't know. Otherwise, why would she be on the in the slump part? In fact, like, now was the time that, these villains strike. Like, weird heads. Like, a boar, dogs, horse, big-headed people. I think we saw the Conan-shaped guy. In, like, earlier chapter. Everyone's running away from them. He gets down. She is the only one. Is that her mirror by the column? Little shouty part? Yes. And I'm just gonna take it out left and right. Or like just stealthily getting behind people. Back them down. Yeah. Can't, like, contend against her. And there's a spotlight that comes from the satellite. I wonder if, like, that's only on the rich part of town, or is it all over to, like, multiple satellites? The fact that the dude wants her to, like, look for N-Zero. I don't think it touched down the planet. Or maybe it did. I would think it'd be like, I guess it wouldn't be in orbit. It's called Satellite Blades. These weird guards. Yeah, the Scarlet A has like a unique design. There's all put up with. Nice dress. I like the shoulder pad things. Nice aspect of the dress for the kimono. And the bird that was following them or watching them when they first arrived. I would guess that, yeah, Valkyrie would be on, like, the Greece side. She'd be helping, like, the downtrodden. Not sure what stones mean. Like the rubble? Would they be, like, kicked out? I would think it'd be too soon for them, like, I don't know, realize that the gold part was the worst part. And then going to, slum part. And we see Valkyrie in the shadows. Well, what are your thoughts? Where do you see this going? I think they might be in contact with the Scarlet Lady soon. Maybe they have guards apprehend them, and then somehow they get out of custody and they run to the other side of the planet. But I feel like it might be too soon for Amira to like meet Valkyrie. They find out that like not a good place. She and them will like do something, right? Well yeah, what are your thoughts? If you're new, subscribe or comment. Thanks for watching and have a good rest of the day. Bye.